I'm using this stretch to get my rib cage into neutral, high neutral position.
This one's to loosen up my often tight right hip. Get the SI moving a bit.